Greetings, fellow adventurers. This is Venturian, and welcome back to my Skyrim adventure. We have a house. It's a house. I am thrilled to have a house because it's taken forever to get one. But we finally got one, and I've stored all of our junk in random boxes. This is our box for smithing things, and then this is our box for books, and then I think this is the box for armor. And no, this is the box for armor. This is the box. I don't know what this box is for. I think this is a junk box. This is a box for junk. And then, but it's boxes. We got boxes now. So now, Vale weighs like nothing. I could carry tons of treasure now because I have somewhere to put all this old stuff. Maybe I should empty out Still Lydia here? Too. I'll do that later. Whatever. You could just carry all your junk for now. Anyway, so we got tons of stuff. Man, there's lots of stuff I could take. Ooh, this house has everything. Look at all this stuff. Frost salts, fire salts, salt. This is amazing. What is half this stuff? I don't know. I take all the potions just because I have this sickness where I have to take all potions. I don't know. What's a master? A master. Okay. We got this. We got that. Ow. Not much. No vent. You can't have attention right now. Not now. Okay. Not now. There's a ton of common soldiers. I don't really want to carry all those right now. I'll come back and sell them later, maybe sometime. Anyway, we've got tons of money. I don't think money is really a problem. I thought that was a person. I ran in here and it was like, I saw this out of the corner of my eye. And I thought that this weird training dummy thing was a person. Scared me half to death, but I'm fine. I'm good. Everything is grand. All right, let's get that out of here. All right, so we now have a house. Okay, that was like our first thing we were trying to do. And now I kind of forget where we're going or what we're doing. But I'll figure it out. All right, and thank you guys for all of your suggestions and your comments and everything you guys have been doing. You guys have been giving tons of likes and comments on these videos. Like, it's ridiculous, okay? So you keep giving likes, you keep giving comments, and I'll keep trying to take your suggestions, and hopefully we'll be able to complete this game faster than I would be able to on my own, because on my own I probably would not actually be able to. How did I get up here? Without thinking, I was just sitting there talking, and I'm on top of a house. Does that happen? Does that, like, you just randomly are on top of a house or something? I don't even know how that happened. But anyway, I was on a house. Okay, let's go back to doing our quest. Okay, I think mainly you guys have been saying finish the main quest. Or not the main quest, but the main DLC quest. So let's get back to that. Alright, which one's the main quest? I don't know which one's the main quest! Wait, here it is. Cleanse the beast stone, cleanse the water stone. Should I go do that? I forget which one's the official... Okay, black book. Okay, that we gotta wait for that, because that's gonna take some time to get done. Visit the Coldborn Barrow. Excavation. Okay, I think this is a side quest. Okay, that's the guy that's missing in Skull Village. That's a side quest. Learn the hidden knowledge of... Okay, wait. I gained access to the Black Book. Now read it and learn more of Mirak's knowledge. Alright, should I do this? I think this is the right one. I think. Alright, so I have a Black Book, apparently. Alright, which one is it? This? Oh, no. Oh no. Here we go. Here we go. Oh no. Okay, is this... Oh no, wait, it's this one. This one's too hard, I can't beat this one. Oh no. Oh no, what's this doing? Someone save. Someone save. Alright. Okay, I need the... Powers can only be used once a day. That's not a power. That's a shout. Wait a minute. Is this the way out? Is this the way out? Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Okay, I made it. Okay, this place is scary because anything can kill me in like 5 seconds. Oh, that's puke yellow. Alright. Alright, what is this place? Apparently, this is the combination of all knowledge in the entire universe. Stored in one place. Such a thing has not been known. Not since Wikipedia. All right, I gotta get out of here. I'm just running past everything. Quick save. Because activate Vault of Magicka. I don't know what that does, but I'm getting out of here. No, don't leave without me! Don't leave! No, that thing's following me. I can do this. Oh, that's nice. There's a bigger one over there. All right, come back, please. Come back. Please come back. I need your help, strange, twisty, turdy walkway. I'm but a weak human, and I cannot be dropped in such nasty acid lakes. Okay. Is there anything in here? What is this? What is this? What? Okay. 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 This is creeping me out. Oh! Oh. No, don't fight me,
Ooh.
How come I can't use my shouts in here? Why can't I use my shouts? I'm on my shouts, aren't I? I'm on my shout. Yes, Dragon Aspect, why won't it let me do it?
Ooh.
Oh no. I can't use my shout, guys. I can't use my shout. I'm gonna die. Ow, that's not good. Okay. Are you really that strong, or can I maybe take you down? Alright, I need better arrows. What's the best arrows I got in here? Those. What are those? I don't know. They're really fancy arrows. Really fancy arrows! Okay. Yeah, that did some good damage. Okay, he can't... I think I got this one. He can't hit me, but I can hit him. Okay. See, I'm doing it. It just takes a little bit longer than normal. Oh, that's nice. There's two of them. Give me that back. Okay, so there's two of them. That's not good. And I can't use my shouts. For some reason, it won't let me use my shouts like a normal person. Like a normal, everyday dragonborn person would use his shouts. This is getting us nowhere. All right, I'm going to quick save, and I'm going to attempt to run back the way I came. I don't think this is the right way anyway. I think I'm going this way. That's the wrong way. Okay, come on! Woo! All day, every day! Okay, I'm here. What do I need? No, please! No, wait! It says there's something here I need. What do I need here? Oh, wait, is it up in there? Darn it, it's up in there. How do I get it down here? Oh, no. Please don't kill me. Okay. Quick save. I don't think I can fight one of these things yet. I'm not high enough power, especially not without my shout. Oh, wow. Okay, forget that. I'm going this way. Get out of here. Okay. All right, this is not getting us anywhere. I'm going to die any second now. I need some serious help. Hey, I found a pod of something. That's nasty. I don't want this. I don't want a pod. I really don't. Oh, wow. Okay. I'm going to die. This is what dying looks like, guys. Okay, someone in the comments told me that I should try and do the black books. This is why I can't do the black books, okay? I'm not high enough level yet. I'm playing this DLC at a much lower level than I'm supposed to. So just to go come in here is like death and destruction. Okay. You guys can hit me. I'm too fast for this. All right, let's get the heck out of here. All right. I tried going towards... Ouch. Stop shooting things at me. Stop it! What is doing that? Come back, please. Come back, twisty turny thing! How do I get up there? Why am I dying? I'm bleeding out for some reason. Okay. This place is really strange, really creepy. Whoa! Torpedoes! Okay. Photon torpedoes activated. How do I get up in there? I gotta get up in there. There's something up in there I need. Is there, like, a button to press? Or do I have to kill everything? Killing everything would probably work, but I can't kill everything. I'm not strong enough. Wait, what's over there? It's not the way I came. What is over there? Ouch! Oh, no. I'm dead. I gotta stop getting hit by those things. Okay. Uh-oh. I'm going to die. I have nothing left to put on my health. I'm going to die. Oh well, it was a good life while it lasted. It was a good life. Okay, I don't even know if I should quicksave right here, because if I quicksave here, I could... Okay, I'm gonna quicksave. Okay, please, 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 please. No, please! Please, 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 I want this! I'm dead! I'm literally searching while I'm dead! Darn it! Ah, I was not really close at all. What do I do with these? Someone explain the black books to me, please. I don't know how to do it. I found what the arrow was pointing at, but it wasn't pointing in any particular direction. It was just up, and I can't go up at command. Okay, well, let's not do that quest. Not yet, anyway. I'm going to wait for you guys to tell me how to do that quest. This guy's missing. We could go find the missing guy. Okay, let's do these. Let's do these. This is kind of something important, right? Okay, we got to go... Whoa, wrong. Okay. Where are the other stones? Okay, there's a stone right here. Beast stone. And there's one all the way over here. Okay, so this one's close to here. So, oh! What is that? Looks like something you'd order at a restaurant, but it would be really expensive and not something you'd want to put in your mouth. Alright. Quick save. Okay, well, where's the stone? Where's the stone? Stone's down there? Okay, cool. 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 Okay, there it is. Whoa, I keep clicking on the wrong thing, guys. I'm sorry. I've been trying to do it. Okay, let's try this. I will break the curse of the stone. Alright, guys. Hey! No attacking me. No attacking me. No attacky-tacky boom boom. No killy. No killy. You die before I get killed. There we go. There we go. Die. 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 Oh. Yes. Now you know what it truly feels like to be owned. What in the... What are you? What is that? What are these things? Lydia, what are these? Okay, I'll free these things. Run, little things! Run! You're in danger here! Okay, Lydia, I think it's time we do our thing. Right, give me this thing. Now I'm finally gonna use this. Only can be used once a day! It's a shout, not a power! What is it going on about? Hey, there's a dragon skeleton up here. Anyway, it's a shout! I'm using a shout! Dragon aspect, once a day? Boo! Boo! Darn it, why would they make it once a day? It's not that powerful. Alright, come on! Lydia, kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! No, Lydia! No, Lydia! Oh, you are asking for it! You ugly squid man! I'm going to shove this sword so far up your throat you'll die! Well, I guess that's kind of the point of fighting you in the first place! I guess it's gonna... Why aren't you guys helping? Come on, you little guys! Jump on him or something! Do an Ewok! Ewok him to death! Oh no, here he comes, 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 here he comes. Okay, no, that's not good, that's not good. Okay, right in the butt, right in the butt. Oh, that's not good. Okay, your butt is too reinforced for damage to be done to it. I'm sorry, I underestimated the power of your butt, sir. Oh, this amount of strength you have is amazing. Okay, hey, what's this place? Okay, I'm falling off the side of a cliff. That's okay, I don't really care. I don't care. Hey, there's a pickaxe. Alright, I'm gonna have to stay back and finish him off this way. Nice and easy. Ah! One right to your face! And one right to your butt! And another! Wait, Lydia, you need to stop. Hey, he's attacking the little guys! Don't attack the little guys! He killed one of them already! No! Not Jimmy! Jimmy! I'm sorry, Jimmy. I'm sorry! By Grapthal's hammer, you shall be avenged! Yeah, come at me, you big ugly! You can't kill Jimmy and get away with it! Take him down, Lydia. Take him down. Oh, don't. Never mind what I said. You will be avenged for killing Jimmy! I just trapped myself in a cage. I just trapped myself. I just trapped my... Oh, fine.
I'm not good at this game. I'm not good. I'm gonna die. Okay.
All right. Usually when we fight these things, bad things happen. But hey, we can't really be choosers of what happens when these things have to be killed. Okay. There's only one more stone after this one to take out, so I think we should be good. We should be grand. Okay. I'm just gonna come right up on top of this cliff, right where I'm safe. All right, Lydia, watch out. I think he's angry. Okay, hey, I got him. I hit him. Watch it, Lydia. Don't get yourself killed, Lydia. Don't get yourself killed. That would be bad for you, Lydia. Okay. He's almost dead. Ha! This is for Jimmy. Say ya, dirtbag. I missed. That would have been epic, but I missed anyway. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna finish you off. Yeah! Yeah! Yes. Ha! You deserved that. Well, Jimmy died. Is the other one okay? Hey, little guy. Little purple blue guy. You okay? Hello? Anyone? I think you might be dead. I think everyone might have died. Okay, there's one. There's Jimmy. Jimmy died a horrible death at the hands of this guy, but he was brave. Jimmy was brave. Jimmy stood up against the squid monster guy. He tried to take him down, but his big boom boom powers of squids was too much. Oh no. His brother's dead too. They're both dead. It's a sad... Nernroot! What are you doing here, Nernroot? It's an odd place for you to be here. Thirsk Mead Hall discovered. The Hall of Thirsk. The Mead Hall. Okay, well... There is something you don't see every day. Apparently, there's an entire horde of little blue people.
You follow me.
What in the world? Who taught you to talk?
You follow me.
Okay, whatever you say. Wait, am I following him? Guess so. Okay, quick save. This is gonna be bad. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. You follow me. What in the world is this? They made a camp out of this place? What in the world is going on, guys? I don't know what's going on. Oh no, it's a little like...
You follow me.
Oh! What are you? You're so ugly and little. Oh, wow. Okay, this was like a really messed up children's show, but hello.
Strong head dragon.
I don't even know what to. Where did you live before you were here, little ugly munchkin?
I keep you all places, all of the world, within great water.
I'm gonna be scared for the rest of my life! What was that? Don't do a little dance on that seat and expect me to help you. What is going on here?
We family. We strong. You stronger.
Why am I having a conversation with a gremlin? Are you saying you want my help?
Run. Prize beast. Run. Fool tribe kid. Chase. Away. Bilgamak. Fear. You bring. He follow you. Yes.
Bilgamak is an animal of some kind, and you want it back?
Prize beast, you find he follow.
Okay, I'll...
Love meat, give meat, he follow. You go.
Oh, nope. All kinds of nope happening right here. No, I don't think so. That's not good. That's...
I think...
Okay, whatever you guys say. What in the world is this? I recognize this building, though. Was this... This was in Morrowind, wasn't it? I don't remember this.
Find Bilgamak.
Ah, yes, I remember. This is still really weird. Okay, So, I have to go find a bill smuck or whatever.
Okay.
Whatever you say, little blue people. Man, I get myself into the weirdest things. Okay. Where's the bill smuck? Alright. Give him some meat. I don't have any meat on me, dude. I don't got no meat. How can I give him meat if I don't have any meat? Where do I get meat? I could kill an animal, but I haven't seen any animals this entire time. So, that's not gonna happen. I don't know. I'm confused, but we're gonna go see what this Bilzmach looks like anyway. Because I am curious as heck as to what this thing is. Oh, wait, there it is. There it is. What is it? It's a boar. Where in the world did you guys come from? Okay, well, hopefully you guys got some meat on you. Because I'm kind of in the need for meat. Sounds like a really weird ravenous call you'd make when you step into a restaurant. Well, no one's got any meat on him, so that didn't help anything. But it's a boar? It's a boar. Snort. Come on, boy. I've got something for you. I don't got no meat. I'm sorry, I don't got no meat. I am stupid human. I don't got no meat because Vale not bother to pick any up. Ah, okay. Apparently I gotta go find some meat for this Bilzmach thing, which is just a boar. I thought it was gonna be something really creepy, like a human or something, that they were like training up to be their own like personal attack dog. That would be really weird. Probably be terrifying. Not half as terrifying as that weird blue creature thing sitting on the throne giving me orders. Yeah, that's not good. Okay, there's a camp out here in the middle of nowhere. Maybe they've got some meats. You got some meats. Okay, when someone comes wandering in your camp, mumbling something about meats, just don't. Apparently they're bad guys. All right, you're gonna have to learn this the hard way. I'm going to have to own you all.
Bruce?
How about no? Yes. Yes, pirate. Guys are weaklings. I'm weak, but you are weaker. Not you though, man. You are strong. You are strong, man. Okay, Lydia, help, Lydia, help me. Lydia, help, help, Lydia, help me. Lydia, where are you? Lydia, help me, help me. I got cocky, Lydia. I got too cocky. Now they're gonna kill me. Okay, no. Ha! You can't get me when I'm on a boat, can you? Ha! You weakling! You are such a weakling! Okay, apparently you can't figure out how to hit someone in a boat. You're not exactly the smartest NPC I've ever seen, but that's okay. I can use that to my advantage. I'm just gonna sit here in this boat, away from you, and shoot you in the face with an arrow. This is the cheapest thing I've ever done. But hey, if it were- Hey! No moving out of the way, my arrows! That is strictly illegal. Just hold still for 1 second. No, hold still! I need you just to hold still and catch my yes, that one caught it with your thigh. Good job. Good job, sir! Darn it, stop dodging my arrows! It's hard enough to hit you anyway. Okay, good. Now I just need one right in your face. Can you please just hold still? Come here. Come here real quick. Come back here. Don't run away! You're not gonna run away! You scared of Vale? Come on! You're big bad pirate captain. What are you running for? Oh, yes. Golf clap. Vale, perfect shooting. Okay, so apparently he's a pirate captain, but he's also bone dead stupid. Couldn't kill me just because I was in a boat. Sir, that is pathetic. I've seen mud crabs who... I'm not even going to quote the game again. Someone's going to quote the game, but that would seem really weird, quoting a game that you're playing while you're playing it. Darn it, I took wine again. Vale, you just have some weird drawing to take all wine you see. I just took something else, I don't even know what it was. Oh well. Guess. Okay, what's this? Potions? Oh, a lockbox. Give me that lockbox. Alright, I'm going to try and do this without using up all of my- Darn it! I spoke too soon. Alright. Please have some meat somewhere in this camp. All I need is one thing of meat so I can go get that stupid boar thing and take it back to the blue people. It's like the Smurfs, but weirder. I never thought I'd actually say something was weirder than the Smurfs, but apparently I managed to find something weirder. Okay, nice and easy. There we go. All right, any meats? Any meats? No. Okay, we're looking for meats. We're looking for coin purses? No. Meats. Where would they keep meats? How about in these sacks? No, that's for cabbages. And salt piles. And tomatoes. It's not meat. It's not meat. Red apple. Not meat. I need meat, guys. Guys, I need meat. Why am I sneaking? Finishing shop. Got it. We got meat, guys. We got meat. Everything's good. Get me out of here. Okay. Let's go get that big pig snap thingy and go take it back. We are going to complete our mission this episode to help those nasty little blue creatures with their meats. Okay. This is pretty much the weirdest quest I think I've ever seen. Yeah. I have no idea what these things are. Do you guys think these things are friendly or evil? You guys think they're friendly or evil? I don't know. I guess we're going to find out one way or another. One way or another. Okay. Go get this big pig thing and lead him back so that they can have their pet and treat the pet like a king because he will be their prized boar thingy. Yay! The boar will be happy and live forever as the king's noble steed. Finish and chop. Alright, now come on. Come on, boy! Come on, boy! Come on! Oh, there you go! There you go. Where am I going? Oh, we're going this way, boy. Come on. Look, it's just across the water. Come on, boy. Where is he? Oh, here he comes. Look at him run. Oh, you're so beautiful. Come on. Look at him. It's the wild boar. Such an elegant creature. We'll lead him closer and closer to his destination. We must stay out of his range, though. If he smells our fear, he will attack. Come on. There you go. Don't be scared of me. I'm perfectly harmless. Here you go, boys. I got you your big neck thing. Come on. Come to your happy home. Come on. Where am I taking it? I'm taking it over here. All right. Oh, there's a cage fort. Come on, you bridge neck thingy. Come on. You know you love it. There you go. Oh, such a good little boar thing. Go ahead, make yourself at home. Just tell me if you need anything. All right. Well, we completed the mission, and hopefully the chief will love us forever. And he will give us gold, and weapons, and armor, and a horse.
Ilkamak, follow you. Ilkamak, no strength. Tribe keep stronger. You stay. Help
more? You want me to do something else?
Keep missing Red Cross. Need more. God speak. Dance.
You want me to get your stupid Red Cross?
We dance.
You want me to get your Red Cross so you can dance?
Yeah.
Okay, whatever you say. Okay. I'm going to go get your red grass. I bring it back and you dance. Ha! Oh gosh, this is weird. I don't know what's going on anymore, but hey, we brought their boar thing back and they're creeping me out. Okay. Well, things got a little bit weird, but we completed our quest and... Get away from Lydia! What are you guys doing? Get away from Lydia! They're surrounding Lydia! Okay, there we go. Okay. I still don't know. I don't know what is going on anymore, guys. I don't know. The blue things, I don't know. I guess we're going to have to help the blue things out some more. Until we can figure out how to do something with the black books. I'm gonna help the blue things. I'm just curious what's gonna happen to this. Like, do I get something from this? Do I get, like, my own blue thing follower? What? We could name him, like,
like slappy or something. I don't know. We'll figure that out when the time comes. Anyway, that is all for this time. If you enjoyed this episode of Creepy Gremlin Things Give Me Orders, leave a like, leave a comment, and I will see you next time.